Copy. Come in. Someone's down there.
Stimpak.
You can probably dig one up. It's on the house. Law don't pay for nothing at Oxa Tavern.
Right.
Hiya! Well, I don't see much of your type around here.
From the looks of this place, it seems like you see a lot of types.
Yeah, well, rangers don't exactly make this a usual pit stop. I guess they don't want to get in the middle of another man's...
You cheater! Piece of shit!
Disagreement.
Boy!
Great.
I've told you 100 times.
He's told you 100 times.
That's a lot of times.
Too many.
Double.
Oh, sorry, sir. Won't happen again.
You're right, it won't.
Cheers.
You should knock him in his gangly teeth.
You crazy? It's best that I just give him what he wants before he beats another lesson into me.
You swing back, I guarantee he'll shit himself.
My folks said that no good ever came from talking back. It's not my place. Especially what he did to my old boss.
Old?
A few years back, Scorpion and his gang came in here. I was in Rich's working bar.
What a miserable fucking joke. You swing that door in, kick my people around, and now you expect me to pour you a few whiskeys. You people have to be the biggest waste in the wasteland. You have an expiration date. You don't know it yet, but you will. You're a bunch of dogs fighting over scraps. You're gonna get wiped out one day. One by one, eventually. I may not be the one to do it, but someone will. In the meantime...
And slinging drinks is noble?
That ain't the point.
Then what is the point?
I don't want or need you or your lapdogs in my bar. Are we clear on that?
Crystal. Although there is one thing. We will be drinking here for the foreseeable future.
Thank you.
about that.
Yeah, well, I ain't stupid. You're a lawman. Can't you do anything?
I can do a lot, but 4-1, the New Vegas odds aren't exactly in my favor.
Yeah, well... Look,
you have a problem with him? You're gonna have to do something for me.
Who wants a game? And I want a challenge this time.
I don't know.
Follow my lead.
All right, let's make it interesting.
I'll play.
Aren't you a little out of your element, Ranger?
Now, Eve, that is no way to speak to the law. Although I am very surprised to be playing a friendly card game with the NCR's finest.
Well, I'm sure you'll kill him.
Interesting enough for you?
I'm more than intrigued. So what brings you out this way?
Oh, you know, drinks, game or two, cut and run. You?
You could say the same thing about us.
You look like you have a lot more to you than serving and protecting, Ranger.
So, you find something good out there?
That? That's just fresh meat. I mean, man's gotta eat.
Yeah, it costs us an arm and a leg, too.
Sounds like a real find.
Oh, ain't that the truth?
I just never thought I'd end up like this, you know? I don't know what I thought I would do. Let me ask you a question. Why do you guys wear those helmets, really? I mean, air's fine. I can breathe. I can see. I think it's look cool. It's not as cool as you think. Don't move!
Or I'll put a bullet right through your cheeks.
And he ain't talking about the ones on your face.
Oh, Scorpion, you scared the shit out of me.
You're a hard man to find, Selden.
Why do you suppose that is? Especially when you know I love promises made to be kept. Uh-huh. Where's the map?
I was coming to see you, Scorpion, but shit stain over there stopped me. And how'd you find me?
Best tracker this side of the dam.
Not the pleasantries. Where's the map?
Well, I don't have it. Look, guys, do you have any idea how hard it is finding a vault? Much less finding a map to a vault. It's much harder.
And why do you have to go and lie to me, Selden?
I didn't lie. I'm not lying. Let me go. I'll get you that map. I'm not lying. Guys, if you let me go, I'm gonna go get your map. It's that simple.
Better get your words out. He's hungry.
Okay. All right, okie dokie. It's in the pit, boy.
Bingo!
Bingo! Got it right here.
Pleasure doing business.
You too, love you, Scorp. Guys, call it off! Come on, call it off, guys, call it off!
We didn't make that deal.
Yeah, we did. Come on. It's... Eve, come on, I'm not kidding. It's me. It's me. It's the dude. Come on, call it off. Shit!
Why the hell did you have to do that? He told you where the map was.
I'm getting real fucking tired of your mouth. You know that?
We all are.
You say one more word, and you'll join the dearly departed, I promise you.
Joey! Relieve the deceased of his Pip-Boy.
That's disgusting. Yeah, sorry. Coming right up, boss. That's...
When are we headed to the vault?
Now. See, I personally think a celebration is in order. It ain't going nowhere. And it seems to me you aren't the decision maker of this group.
Your word is about as useful as an asshole on my elbow, you know that?
Watch your tone, James. Just watch it.
Boss?
What?
It won't come off.
Boys! You're both pretty.
It's done there really tight. I mean, maybe if we just kind of... let you handle it.
Bag it! We don't need the attention when we get to town.
We need to go now.
What's your hurry?
You know something we don't? Huh? You know you're a lot more trouble than you're worth? When you botched that job, when you didn't kill that rotting bastard back in town, you think that was the best interest for this group?
I don't kill ghouls.
Well, my pet is a little less selective. And I think I like the sound of a quartet a little better. We're gonna hurt for that one, you sack of shit!
The arm! Give it to me.
You know this little thing right here? This is about as useful as, how'd you say? An asshole on your elbow? Drop it! Oh, I'm not worried about that. I think we're gonna do just fine.
Especially after we get the Vault 7.
Shut up, idiot.
What?
Vault 7.
We're just your average run-of-the-mill treasure seekers, that's all.
Probably nothing there, but worth a look.
I had family in Vault 7.
Condolences.
Well, I hope you find what you're looking for.
Yeah, trying to.
You see, I already have. And what I want is wrapped up in that bloody bandage.
Fat chance.
Boy, drinks! You got a sense of humor, Ranger, and I like that.
Sense of humor. Now that's about as useful as an asshole.
On my elbow.
Kill a man's pet. Take what's his. And this wasteland won't come back to bite you. Goodbye, Eldritch.
Ugh.
Give me a hand. Not that hand, your hand.
Hey, I'm sorry
Thank you.
What's so important about that thing anyways?
This is the last piece of me. I had to survive for months with those shitbags to get it.
Wait a minute, I recognize you. You're one of them.
Not anymore.
What about the scorpion?
He'll find me. And I'll be ready.
Well, guess we were about due for a remodel.
This'll help.
You should take this. Never been too good with these.
Take care of yourself.
Clem, this is difficult, so bear with me. I can't imagine living in a world without you, and I'm sorry that you had to live in a world without me. Fair isn't always in the cards, and I'm terribly sorry for how things turned out, but it's more important to me that you're safe and sound. I fully expect to live out my days wishing I was by your side. I'm a resilient bastard, so if you do get out, come find me. I hope to see you again.